First means some new laws will go into effect in both Rhode Island and Massachusetts. NBC 10's Olivia Fecteau explains what changes you'll see.
Starting January 1st, the minimum wage in both Rhode Island and Massachusetts will go up by $1, from $8 to $9 an hour. In Massachusetts, that's part of a bigger plan to raise the minimum wage to $11 an hour by 2017. In Massachusetts, customers could also see changes when they fill up their cars with gas. Starting in the new year, gas stations will have the option of adding hold-open clips to their pumps, meaning customers would not have to stand outside to fill their tanks. Back in Rhode Island, more financial changes as the state eases the estate tax. Before, estates valued at just under $1 million had to pay the estate tax. Now, the threshold is $1.5 million. But in the new year, the state has also eliminated the so-called cliff that meant estates were only taxed on the amount above the threshold. Olivia Fecteau, NBC 10 News.